This message is for the controllers of Earth. Earth Cabal, Illuminati, Vatican, secret societies, bankers, governments, and anyone who wishes to impose on human freedoms. I speak for myself and the ones who agree, but cannot speak out at this time for whatever reason. We do not consent to you or your tyrannical ideas. We do not consent to forced or coerced medical treatments. We do not consent to wearing face coverings. We do not consent to the poison being sprayed into our air. We do not consent to your brainwashing of children to further any agendas. We do not consent to your refusal to provide us with technology that would help the human race. Release free zero-point energy for the planet immediately. Release disease cures you keep hidden only to line the pockets of the medical and pharmaceutical companies with vast amounts of money. Release food and water technologies that would feed the human population. We do not consent to the lies that are spread daily by the television networks. We do not consent to censorship of free speech on social media platforms. We do not consent to a blind eye being turned towards those who commit crimes just because they are well connected with powerful individuals. We do not consent to your endless wars. We do not consent to MOFOs foods that are harmful. We do not consent to forbidden zones. We do not consent to hiding history and artifacts from us. We do not consent to lies about Earth and space. We do not consent to you. I have spoken. Therefore so it shall be. Therefore so it is.